I'll get this done today. Cavity tray all the way around. I didn't get to film the last bit because camera died. But yeah, all the blue fire socks are in. Ready for the cavity tray and then crack on up with it. Got the insulation in, all the ties in, cavity trays in, all done. What I'm gonna do now, just give me that. Start building a corner. Looks like we got a bigger batch of bricks.
Block and a
4-inch
block put together,
isn't it? Yeah, they're 10 newtons.
They are,
isn't it? 10 newtons, yeah. And you know how many is in a pack as well? No. Ask Todd, 96 in a pack.
You know what, yeah? They ain't got no electric pump truck.
No, no. Let's have a look. Look. Thank you. Okay, we're not doing too bad now. We've finished doing that internal corner. I'm pulling off here. The reason why I've got to put these expansion in and put these halves in here is because I can't physically build that corner around. Really, there needs to be someone in there, really. That's why I've got to do that for now, temporary. Always wet your spots, otherwise you'll have stiff compost. Always wet them. Okay, compost when you're ready, Brett.
£150
for the bricks. Have you got the building sand and the cement?
I reckon I'm going to need to take a ton of sand. Not just for that, but to pull the slabs down.
Yeah. Just do a 6-in-1, innit?
No, I'll do
4-in-1. 4-in-1.
And then probably a 3-in-1 on the slabs and 4-in-1.
Yeah. Jesus, this compost is riddled with stones. I'll have another bucket on here when you get a chance as well. Bang on. Bang on gauge that is now. See, at that point there I've got a datum. And that point to that corner. I'll check it now as I do it. that corner's done now there. Finished that. Got a couple of courses to go on here. Two courses, but I'll get that up. Once I square this up to here, then I can drop back around and do a two course on that. Yeah, last course now, everyone. It's ready for the scaffolders now. Who?
Chauvin.
The what? Oh yeah, I don't know, Mark. Yeah. I haven't been watching it, to be fair. Finish it off, point it up. Can't go wrong with that. Bang on. Bang on, me man. Bang on. Thank you. Now in the comment section, I've been asked, how do I do these internal corners, rake them out? And this is the answer here. Gives a nice square edge. Okay, same with that side. And in the corner, a little white. Square in the corner. Well, that's how we do it. All it is just a tie with 10mm cut out of the middle. All done now, everyone. Got that ready for scaffolding. So we'll wait for the scaffolders now. That corner's done. All the cavity trays are nice and clean. No moaning there, no complaining. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, give it a like.